four, three, two.
Good morning, FHS. I'm Addie.
And I'm Alyssa with your Friday morning news. Students, if you have not picked up your yearbook yet, please stop by Ms. Hardenbrook's room, D214. Also, there are still some available to buy for $75. Cash or checks need to be made out to Fowlerville Schools. If you need to use Venmo or a credit card, see Ms. Hardenbrook.
St. Agnes Church is hosting a blood drive on Monday, May 20th. If you are wanting to get your red cord for graduation, sign up at redcrossblood.org. See Ms. Hardenbrook with any questions.
Students interested in dual enrollment should check their graduating class Google Classroom for more information. Make sure to schedule a meeting with your counselor to discuss your options.
After school tutoring and math lab are offered Monday through Thursday. With only 2 weeks left of the school year, students should be taking advantage of the extra help.
Credit recovery ends on May 30th. Students who are enrolled should make plans to attend open lab times or see Ms. Tomasi to schedule an alternate time to finish testing.
Today is the last day for marketing days. Make sure you check it out at lunch.
Before we leave you, we want to congratulate the class of 2024. Thanks for the memories and we wish you the best. That's all that we have for you today. I'm Alyssa.
And I'm Addie.
Signing off.